today because what you bitches did at my son's birthday party, and believe me, don't take it the wrong way, but it was his 30th birthday party. So I was down with the Bambi, but the picnic lady seems to love my son also. We'll see where my allegiance lies at the end of this meeting. So what I want you to do is to hashtag this bullshit. You have to understand that with me, I had a miscarriage myself.
Right.
So you have to understand Bambi's position.
What position was that?
Let me get to it. And Bambi, you have to understand Erica's position.
She don't have a position.
Okay. She might don't that you think, but no, she do.
Come on.
I swear to God, I told that son of mine to get some goddamn control over it.
Knock off Lubitin Hill.
No. Come back here, you come